cause I just reached my limit. The struggle is real, I need a new job. I worked as a plumber and I once was a cop. I shot a black guy and I planted a gun by his leg. I quit the plumber job cause I got poop on my head. Worked at a call center, but it got on my nerves. They were so rude, that's not what I deserve. And a security guard at a pizza place. The monsters came alive when you stayed too late. Had to quit Bowser, he treats me like a slave. Always make me watch his brat, but I barely get paid. But I hate these other jobs, I don't know what to do.
Dude, your life sucks.